I can see that we have a rotation coming. I don't want to scare the enemy off too quickly, so I give them a little bit of time and let them wait, and so that way we can get Singe to come around behind and we can get Neela for another kill.